open the centrifuge, take the cover off, take the rotor out, I'm going to wipe the rotor off. We are then going to loosen the nut, take the rotor nut off, separate the pieces, put that back there, and in there is the dirt from the oil. There we have it. And to reassemble, this goes back on like this. We line up the rotor marks, which are right there. Push that together. Put that on there like that. Tighten that up. Put that back on there. Put the cover back on there.